We got best of both worlds here. We have nudity. We have a Florida story. So let's get to that. There we go.
Whoa! It happened again. Someone decided to get naked. It's time for another naked story on the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show with Mikey and Big Bab.
Down in Tampa, Florida, Renaissance Festival apologizes after men in kilts competition flashes crowd.
It's not hard to get lost in the fair's magical atmosphere.
Sure.
But it was the cheers coming from a nearby stage that caused Soares and her family to stop in disbelief.
Uh-oh.
As I'm filming, they're cheering. They come around. This one came around, swirled around, danced.
Yeah.
Then he bent over and lifted up his kilt.
No.
And there's his backside saying hello. And then you're seeing other body parts also shaking around.
The show is part of the Men in Kilts competition.
All right. So what?
What's that cheering? What's that cheering?
Renaissance festivals are just different in Florida. Everything's different in Florida.
What's going on over there?
Even the Renaissance festivals. So, yes, all the cheering was because they're doing a Men in Kilts competition, which is fine. And I even think a playful flashing if you have some sort of undergarment on underneath, right?
Yeah.
Did they not wear underwear in medieval times? Is that what it is?
Not at the Renaissance Festival,
they wanted to keep true to character in the time period, and underwear was not a thing back then?
Maybe that's part of the contest, though. Maybe you got to prove how genuine you are.
I don't think that's how the Renaissance Festival...
and front exposure.
Do you think that's what happened? The first guy goes up there and pulls off his kilt to show his... Listen, butt cheeks are okay, right? Like, most people can handle butt cheeks.
Butt cheeks are usually
and
funny.
All right, here's what happened. I think one guy in the Men in Kilts competition shows his butt cheeks and everybody's like, oh, they got a kilt on. Everybody's dancing around.
One guy
shows his butt cheeks and people go, whoa! Butt cheeks. And then the next guy's just like.
As the crowd gathers.
Oh, man, they're making so much noise for him. Well, I got to do what I got to do. So then he goes full frontal and everybody's like, yeah, this is crazy.
It's advertised on Facebook telling guests they're in for a treat.
Oh,
however,
yeah.
This is far from the show Soares and her son were expecting to see.
All right, so they warned everybody they would be in for a treat.
I'm there with my 13-year-old, and he's a little bit older, but still super embarrassing. He kind of made me look like, whoa.
Yeah, so this is the mom describing her teenager watching the Men in Kilts competition, looking at mom like, mom, what the hell did you bring me to?
What is happening on the stage over there?
Despite the crowd's cheers, some people can be seen shielding their eyes or turning away. Soares and her father claiming they were given no warning.
Don't look!
He was the fourth or fifth person.
All right, so see, that's what I'm saying. It spiraled out of control once butt cheeks were out. Fourth or fifth person.
That was trying to show what was under his kilt, and everyone's cheering.
With RenFest advertised as a family-friendly event, there are obvious concerns.
It was definitely a 21 and over show, that even if you're 21 and over, you would want to make a decision whether or not you wanted to attend.
All right, so the Renaissance Festival down in Florida in the Tampa area got completely out of control.
It
started
nasty.
With butt cheeks, and then all of a sudden, every man that was wearing a kilt just decided, well, if he showed butt cheeks,
I gotta take it Florida level.
I gotta go for the win here. It is Florida and a naked person making the show once again.